I am so pleased to have the opportunity today to announce that Bob Noun is the winner of this year's Key Contributor Award. This award reflects someone who has really contributed their time, talent, and energy to doing something spectacular for the community and that benefits the Chamber and its members as well. Bob has been the Executive Director for Communications and External Relations at the National Renewable Energy Lab in Golden for over 30 years and just recently retired. But in the last 3 years, he helped the Chamber and the Boulder Economic Council put together an organization called CoLabs. CoLabs is a 501c3. The purpose is to inform our Washington delegation, our state legislature, and our populace about the incredible benefits we get from having 24 federally funded labs in the state of Colorado. Many of them have connections with business and with the universities in the state as well. Bob chaired that organization for several years, and they have put out several impact studies that talk about the economic impact and the benefit we derive from having that kind of research in the state. So Bob, I just want to say congratulations. You are very deserving of this award. Everyone at the CoLabs board and everyone at the chamber and on the board there gives you our hearty congratulations.